So go ahead whenever you're ready.
The thing I'll miss the most at MCPHS was all the friends I made.
We finally made it to graduation and we're almost done.
So my favorite moment of MCPHS was getting to work with low vision pediatric patients.
Every smile anybody has given me, every word of encouragement, we've just all been together through it all and we've really gotten through it together.
The thing I'm gonna miss the most from the school is all the great classmates we have, all the great faculty we have.
And I don't think I'll ever look at the color magenta the same again.
I feel like our class in particular were a really close-knit bunch.
What I'm gonna miss the most in optometry school is probably hanging out with all my friends.
But above all, while we're so proud of our student and faculty members is their continuing pursuit of the excellence.
I know we're here at professional school, but you all have become more than just my colleagues. You've really become my friends, so thank you.
Some of my favorite memories here at MCP are from the student activities we had, like Diamond the Doctors, hanging out with Dr. C at his house in the summer.
To my class, I'm gonna miss you a lot, and to my family, I love you very, very much, and I couldn't have done it without you.
I'm gonna miss all of my friends here, and definitely miss seeing all of the preceptors.
But I am excited to be a future doctor and Dr. Harrier number two. That's pretty cool.
All the experiences and all the memories that we've shared together as a class have led to this moment, and I'm just so proud of us and everything that we've been able to accomplish.
You know, everyone came from a different place, so I got to learn a lot about different cultures and different parts of the United States.
I wish there was a way to know that you're in the good old days before you've actually left them. And I guess it kind of, this is kind of one of those moments, so.
I need something else to get me through this semi-chum kind of life, baby, yeah. I need someone else. I'm not listening when we say goodbye. We're only 11 months in. And it's already feeling like this.
I don't wanna figure out how much I'm about to miss you. I know you wanna make me your home, but I'm just a rolling stone.
Yeah, it's all I've ever known. I know I'm about to miss you. It kinda makes sense on paper, and it kinda feels good right now. It kinda looks good on paper.
Like we've grown as a class so much, and I've really come to enjoy the relationships that I've made here.
My favorite thing here at MCPHS had to be starting Pizza Club.
I'm gonna miss the friendships and the relationships that I've built.
I'm gonna miss having that built-in friend base every day.
We helped and made this school a better place.
We're just so different, but yet we came together.
I'm gonna miss seeing everybody and be able to bounce my ideas back between the faculty.
Practicing clinical skills with our lab partners.
I'm most really grateful for the friendships I've made over the past 3 years.
You guys have all made such an impact on me in one way or the other.
Little moments is what makes this whole experience what it is.
I made some friends that I'm gonna have for the rest of my life.
My favorite memory would be probably the eyeballs, optometry meetings.
I'm fortunate to have met such caring and friendly classmates.
Definitely all my friends are within walking distance. I'm gonna miss all our inside jokes.
I'll miss having the support of all our classmates, going to like optometry meeting and the SFOS trip.
Maybe.
is sitting as a class in 102-103 before our exam as the clock counts down, and we're all probably feeling a similar way, but as each second goes by, we all got closer to our common goal.
And diamonds are forever young.